they don't get a free public education in a nurturing, diverse environment because our government didn't see any other way than to cut funds for their education. I ask you to go to those children and tell them that there won't be advanced placement classes for them anymore. These young Ohioans will be able to take AP language, calculus, biology, U.S. history, or U.S. government. They won't have a chance to learn from a more rigorous curriculum.